Did you know that there are people in the world annoyed with all the other people in the world? And of all these angry people in the world, I am the angriest boy.
Now I sat under the earth in a stream of guts. My mother nature, that green-eyed slut. I wasn't the first to get forced from a cut. One to whom I still shall stay stuck. Hate everyone.
Merry Christmas, everyone. My name is Joey. I'm an average guy, living with my brother Enrico. He's pretty average as well. We live in a city called Winnipeg. It's pretty average as well. I have a friend. His name is Steven. He's not average.
I'm heartless.
Merry Christmas!
Dude, Christmas carolers!
No.
What?
Not again.
Steven?
I told him to
Steven,
leave.
Steven, no. Steven, no. Steven,
I told
Steven,
him to leave.
Steven? No!
You know what, Steven? Let's bring this Christmas spirit in this room.
No. I'm trying to eat.
You think I'm a baby? Is that what it is, huh?
No.
The what? No. Frick is this thing here?
It's a gift from my brother.
I don't care. Hope your brother dies. No. Take it away.
I can't.
Dude,
it's a gift.
Turn it off. I'm getting a headache.
It's... I can't stop it. It will
just
stop
shut up.
By itself.
Just shut up. Frickin' turn it off.
I can't.
Turn it off.
I told you. It turns off by itself.
I will smash it on your face.
Just...
I will. I'll grab it and I'll throw it.
See?
My goodness. Do you have any more beef?
That's it for the first episode. Stay tuned for more stupid, ridiculous, and retarded Steven stories.